Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9, weather on the web, moving through another week here, and this one, really not all that bad, fairly uneventfully, spot shower up north tonight, better shot during the evening hours, overnight mainly quiet. Tomorrow, a low shot of a spot shower, mainly in southern New Hampshire. Speaking of south, Thursday, best chance of some rain, Concord and Point South, morning and early afternoon, and then late day, it starts to dry out, setting us up for a very nice run for Friday through the upcoming weekend. Each day, milder inland and cooler at the coastline. So for now, scattering of showers mainly up north for the evening, dry overnight tonight. Tomorrow, low shot of a shower drifting in to southern New Hampshire, but this system in the upper Midwest will approach on Thursday as early as the pre-dawn hours right through the early afternoon. So that's the best chance of some rain during the day on Thursday. After that, it dries out again for Friday and into and through the weekend. So for tonight, we'll call it partly cloudy to clear central and south. Few more clouds with that spot shower to the north. Many will bottom out in the 50s by early on Wednesday morning. For the balance of Wednesday, a blend of sun and clouds, 60s far north, 70s elsewhere. That wind flow out of the west northwest, so milder the farther south and east that you do go, with that low chance of a spot shower during the afternoon. By Thursday, here's that shield of rain. I think Futurecast overdoing it a little bit in terms of the northern extent of that rain, but in any event, best shot of some showers south, better shot of staying dry farther to the north. And then it dries out later on Thursday into a very pleasant into the week on Friday. You want it a little bit warmer? Look at Saturday, Sunday, and early next week. Temperatures at or above the norm on Saturday, then above average for Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Each day, cooler at the coast.